What I am offering, may my eyes... What I am offering you here, and may my eyes...
Thank you.
behold what I present to you. Though a small piece, its great power should not be underestimated. Trust me, for I have the blood of kings on the palm of my hand. What I am offering you here is as lustrous as the first star of the night. And may my eyes be blinded if I'm lying. What I am offering you here is as lustrous as the first star of the night. And may my eyes be blinded if... Let us be captain. Thank you.
From a place of blessings have I been entrusted with watching over you, penitent one. Thus it has been arranged. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your burden if required. But only you can make that choice. Penitent one in silence, will you require my assistance with your next task? So be it.
Custodian of one of the three sorrows of the soul in penance. Our miracle has chosen me amongst all the peers, just as it chose you, to walk on this sacred sea. May the gold in my visage melt and erase the attrition of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.
Blessed are the eyes that with devotion see my tormented heart. Let the ones who are joyful in affliction and fasting come to me, for they are pleasant penance. 16 pains lance my flowery breast. Take the first one and purge one of your 6 mortal stains of the soul.
Thank you. Merciful be, penitent one. With your contribution, the work of this brotherhood carries on.
Thank you. two faces greet you, penitent one. My name is Nacimiento. Look at my chest, upon which an ancient visage grows older and older. A face that does not speak, that does not think, while mine becomes younger, such that I now look like a child. Such a terrible sentence is this, that I do not understand its purpose. No matter how much I reflect on the sin that I may have committed to deserve it, the grace of the miracle is present even in those who are punished. Perhaps I might reduce the magnitude of this sentence by helping you. Bring me the quicksilver, which is capable of flourishing under our feet in any place at the whim of the Grievous One, and I will mix it with the bile from your flasks, thereby enhancing its gift. Bring me the quicksilver, which is capable.
Servant greets you, O penitent one. Welcome to the ossuary of all those who will be eternally remembered. My duty is none other than to provide shelter to each and every one of these skeletal remains that linger under these intangible veils of dust. It matters little how many years or centuries have passed. The bones speak to us through their creaking and grinding, and through their silence. But these remains need one another in order to reveal the truth they still guard within. Only together, in intimate brotherhood, will they achieve eternal rest. For this, they beg that you help them. Bring them before me, and in this way, we will uncover the truth that they have silenced. Listen to the creaking of the bones in the darkness, for they hear us too. The bones are grateful for your help. They are awakening, and with them, so too is the voice. Bring the rest of the bones before me, penitent one.
We traverse strange roads under the same firmament. With nigh of a trade, nigh of a name. My name is Redento, barefoot pilgrim of the Order of the Genuflectors. Prithee taketh nigh affront in my not looking at thy visage. For we at each moment lean forth, so as not to divert our eyes from the path. Such is our old precept. We are before Hondo, a great buried bell, erected upside down so that its ringing would make the earth tremble and reach a distant bell. Hondo resoundeth in a deep triune moan that travelleth in echoes through its broad spiraling circles. My feet wish to cross to the other side of this ancient valley, to move on to the next destination. Oh, my sins! Who could help me? I halt here to look for a crossing to the other side, so as to continue my penance in wandering. Ah, don't let it be a disturbance to thee, penitent in guilt, for my feet will find their long-awaited walking. Penitent one, may thy trade silence me.
Thank you. Thank you.